लेफ्टिनेंट जनरल जमीरुद्दीन शाह साहब, चीफ गेस्ट प्रोफेसर खालिद नाजी एस समरी, कीनोट स्पीकर माय डियर प्रोफेसर इम्तियाज हसनैन साहब, गेस्ट ऑफ ऑनर प्रोफेसर शफीक अहमद खान, आई रिक्वेस्ट यू प्लीज कम ऑन द डायस प्लीज। माय रिस्पेक्टेड टीचर प्रोफेसर सैयद कफील अहमद कासमी, डीन फैकल्टी ऑफ आर्ट्स, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इट्स अ मैटर ऑफ ग्रेट pleasure to welcome you all at the inaugural function of the National Seminar on Contribution of India to Linguistic Sciences with special reference to Indo-Arabic Literature. The seminar is first among the planned national and international seminars under CAS Phase 2 program granted by the UGC for 5 years with effect from 1st April 2015 up to 31st March 2020. In recognition of the academic performance of the Department of Arabic that underwent different phases under DSA, Ashish, etc. over the years, the UGC generously sanctioned a sum of rupees 1,89,50,000 for different recurring heads such as publication, fieldwork, visiting faculties, hiring charges and seminars, etc. besides non-recurring budget for equipment and building related works. We thank our Honorable Vice Chancellor for his active and kind support bestowed upon implementing the program at the earliest so that the department employs the benefits of the scheme for furthering the academic pursuits and achieving the desired goal. Ladies and gentlemen, the Department of Arabic since its inception during late Sir Syed Ahmad Khan's time has been embarking upon academic endeavors in a way that earned its national and international acclaim. With scores of publication in Arabic, Urdu and English languages and hundreds of PhD and MPhil degrees awarded to students from India and abroad, the department never lags behind when it comes to teachers and students' performance. Here I will be mentioning some of the milestones achieved by our students. This year alone, 10 students were awarded Maulana Azad National Fellowship by UGC, besides 3 qualifying for NET and 1 JRF. The CBCS system was implemented in the department and at undergraduate and postgraduate level. In MA final, one of the meritorious students of our department secured the highest marks among all the students of Faculty of Arts. The seminar is attended by delegates from different universities and institutions of higher learning in India. We have delegates from Trivandrum, Maulana Azad and IFLU, University of Mumbai, Calcutta, University of West Bengal, JNU, Delhi University and Jamia Millia Islamia Universities of Delhi, Patna University, Lucknow University, Nahdlatul Ulama, etc. Professor Khalid Naji Samari, a renowned scholar of Arabic from Iraq, and Dr. Muhammad Uzair, a faculty with Al-Azhar University, Cairo, have graced the occasion with their benign presence. And with their benign presence, this seminar has become international seminar. We are all thankful to our Vice Chancellor who has agreed to spare some time from his very busy schedule and minute-to-minute program and preside over the function. And my special thanks go to our Pro Vice Chancellor who has provided all possible help for organizing this seminar. Thank you very much. Once again, I welcome all of you. Thank you.
Thank you.